I think I'm just a pretty cruisy, easygoing guy. You know, someone that loves my sport, loves my family. You know, been in the footy industry 16 years now, so you know, it's been a huge part of my life.
The stars are at the ground level, and there's none brighter than Gary Ablett.
Oh. It's meant a lot. You know, I can still remember growing up as a kid, spending most of my time around the Geelong Football Club. I used to love going down and watching my dad train, you know, play on a weekend. And it was always a dream to play at the top level. You know, there was a small period in my life where I lost interest in football. You know, I had a few other passions at the time, but you know, got to the age of about 16 and realised how much I loved the game and how much I really did want to play at the top level.
Wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming.
Four of the last five goals is Ablett. Dangerous. He's also